Hello everyone, this is the Empress Queens with Jamie Tallulah, Poets Bison. I'm sorry I've not made a very good impression this week. I have been so sick since Thursday, but I did do a few, and I got my little mini mink out, and for the first time this morning I plugged it in, but I didn't get anything done with it yet. I hope to before the day is over, but I did do some embossing. This folder, I don't really like it. It has the side of a butterfly on each side, and the only full butterflies are right in the middle, and those are the ones I want to use, the ones in the middle. And this is one of my new Anna Griffin. I really like these 5x7 ones. And those hearts, I don't remember what folder that is, but I'm going to do some work with those hearts with my mink. And this is the same Anna Griffin here. It's just a different paper. It looks different. And I did these on You know what I mean. Come to me in a minute. But what I want to do, this last Anna Griffin kit that I got, it came with a bottle of toner. So you can make your own. And what I planned to do was to paint this inside of my my embossing folder on these full hearts especially, and then cut them out. But I just wanted to do them first on the paper and without the toner. And then I'm going to try, like, instead of painting on the inside of my embossing folder, I'm going to try using this foil transfer paint. Maybe you could see it better if I get out of that plastic. But this came with one of my Anna Griffin sets. It's just toner. And so I'm going to try it. I haven't opened it and used it yet, but this is what I hope to get done later on today. If I get it done, I'll put the video up. But thanks for watching. Be sure to check out all the other ladies. Love you all. I hope you're having a good weekend. And pray for me. I get well quick. I like being down like this. So bye-bye for now. Y'all have a great weekend. What's left of it. Love you all. Bye-bye.